Hi, Rundown Readers. Mrs. Tourtelot, or Mrs. T, here, your librarian. And I promised you that I would share with you some of my favorite funny books this year. So I have another favorite funny book to share with you. This is called That Is Not a Good Idea by Mo Willems. So some of you may know that name, Mo Willems. He writes the words and the pictures. He also does the Elephant and Piggy books, which I love. And you might have heard of a pigeon who really wants to drive the bus. That's also Mo Willems. So we know that he's pretty good at writing funny books. So I have a good feeling about this one. That Is Not a Good Idea by Mo Willems. That's the opening page. No words on this page. You just see a fox and a chicken. See, actually, a duck. A fox and a duck seeing each other. What luck! Dinner! Excuse me. Would you care to go for a stroll? Is not a good idea. Would you care to continue our walk into the deep, dark woods? Sounds fun. That is really not a good idea. You care to visit my nearby kitchen? I would love to. That is really, really not a good idea. Would you care to boil some water for soup? Certainly. Is really, really, really not a good idea. Would you care to look at my soup? A key ingredient is missing. What's the key ingredient? That is really, 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 really not a good idea. Going in the soup? The author tricked us. Well, we did try to warn him. Oh, so when they were saying that is not a good idea, who were they talking to? Not the duck, right? They were talking to the fox.
I love it when books trick you like that.
The end. More soup, children.
What kind of soup are they eating?
Fox soup.
There we go. That is not a good idea by Mo Willems. I hope you like this story.
See you soon.